Okay, so I have had a hard crash again. I went ahead and lowered a bunch of settings drastically, which is why the view distance is shite now. But hopefully I can play. So we shall see. Sucks, I just bought this video card not too long ago. It was not cheap, like $250. I mean, frame rates and everything were very good. It's like, either works fine, or I get a crash. So I don't know what the deal is. I mean, you know what I'm saying. It works fine, and then it crashes. So, there's like no just... It's not like I'm just getting crappy FPS or anything.
What is it now?
My god, dude, just shut up. So I'll continue Knight? To save.
You've been covering for Clark.
Why? Deja vu. What? Sorry.
What are you talking about?
I read your journal, Lucia. I want to know what's going on here.
You what? All right. Clark and I joined the Brotherhood around the same time. He's been my closest friend for years, but since the battle, I feel like I'm losing him.
The battle?
Battle for the airport. It was our first real Whoa. Combat mission. It was something to see. The Pridwin coming in under Crazy. Full vertebrate Crunch. Escort, guns blazing. We were one of the first teams to hit the ground. Dozens of ferals. We opened fire and cut them down, and hunted the ones that tried to run. It was everything I had hoped for. But Clark, he hasn't been the same since. It's like he's just given up. Since then, I've noticed him slipping off by himself once or twice a day. I never thought much of it, but do you think you could follow him? See what he's doing? His shift should be over in a few minutes. Maybe it's nothing, but I'm worried about him.
All right.
All right, that's it for today.
Yeah, let's go look at this gas can. Well, I did learn I need to give him at least like 20, 25 yards. So he doesn't suspect anything. Come on, dude.
Ad Victorium, brother.
Jerk is still standing there. Come on.
If you find any technical documents, you should bring them to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.
Why is this dude not moving? It's not like he can see me.
Look, I'm off duty. Leave me alone.
Oh, maybe that's...
Hey,
whatever
Clark.
It is, it can wait. I'm not on duty. Leave me alone.
Okay, so maybe that part space. Of it's required. That I do that, then I go back to a certain distance, and then he'll go. Maybe. All I know is it's annoying. Okay. Maybe I just have to sit and freaking wait. quick save frequently. God, that's ridiculous. Honey, jerk. Let's go. I'm all day.
You're an inspiration to us all, Knight. Do us proud.
By Elder Maxon's orders, all forms of technology should be confiscated or collected.
This guy's a
hesitating
dick.
Hesitating to pull the trigger on any of the Commonwealth scum can be fatal.
Hey.
Don't let Ingram catch you standing around. You'll be on report before you can blink.
I will kill that woman. Is this dude still just standing there? Yes.
Might want to stay away from the plane wreckage. Unless
stupid
you feel
quest
like
broken.
What are you doing out here?
Ah.
I'm just out for a walk, initiate.
Don't sneak up behind me like that. This place is bad enough. I'm gonna head back in a few minutes. Don't wait up.
Ah, okay. So apparently you need to keep bugging him. Alright, so now he's going. Save again. Just because... Alright, so this is where it crashed last time. Okay. Boston Airport ruins. Find initiate clerk.
You like old stuff, don't you?
Yeah,
don't see
I
the
do.
Point. That time's long gone.
Going down. Facilities.
Apparently he went down to facilities.
Gotta find the card.
Okay.
I'm gonna be jumping at the goddamn shadows next.
Shut your face hole. Oh, feral ghouls. Optional. Exterminate the ghouls. What kind of an option is that?
Now this is what I'm talking about.
Damn it. Find an ID card.
Whoa. Oh no, you don't. Found ya.
She's got like her gun is weird. Hey.
Is that all you've got?
Right, Ryland's holotag. No card though. All right, Kate, move it. Ugh. Move. There's some water. It's probably irradiated. Oh, shit.
I don't know. When it's this quiet, it usually means the shite's about to hit the fan.
Yeah. You're right. To an extent.
Something's ghosting us. Well, that was easy. Hold up. You hear that?
Any of these bastards have a...
You know how how to show a girl a good time.
No.
If I were you, I wouldn't drink a drop of that.
Yeah, it was not my intent. One go in there, and then they're all.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Probably.
I'm gonna rip your legs off. Shite! I was just getting warmed up.
Red X.
Quit playing games and come out where I can see you.
Solvent.
Damn
it.
Come on. You mean that's it?
I try and time my swing with the.
Before I heard something.
Those bastards are coming up on me. Damn it.
Show me what you've got. You wouldn't hit a girl, would you?
You would, or it would. A lot of damn ghouls around here. Ooh, the glowing one, the legendary glowing one. When you bastard.
Whoa, whoa. You hear that? Look, wiping the floor with ya.
You doing? Chop off your other damn arm. Poisoner's 10mm pistol. Anything else in here? Nope. I could take rad away anyhow, so I figure a few more rads, whatever. Alright, I'm going to save. And let's see, rad away. Where are you? Sweet.
Well,
right away.
This is great. I can barely see a damn thing.
Damn it, more reds. There's somebody sloshing around out there. Luckily, I don't have to go out there and lose his body. I can just lose his head.
This is the part of the job that I love. First crack at the gear.
Alright. One glue and toothpaste. Damn, still more ghouls coming.
Playtime!
Alright, plasma cartridge. Is that all of them? All the stupid ghouls? Oh, there's one down there.
Something's ghosting us.
Yeah, it's probably this dude with his foot stuck.
Get him! We've got to do this more often.
No. Damn it. Glue. The good
feeling
stuff.
Feeling nostalgic or something? Could always get some caps for that, I suppose.
Yeah, exactly. Alright. Did I clear the ghouls? Optional. Exterminate the ghouls. Not yet. Damn it. Apparently there are more ghouls left to exterminate. I've gone this far. I'd like to finish them off. So I'll make sure this area is clear, because I don't want to come back. Ooh. Over here. Kind of a... Ooh, sturdy raider right arm. Sturdy Raider chest piece. Damn, that suitcase would have been awesome a couple episodes ago. Kinds of good stuff back here. Tuxedo.
Hold up. Oh. You hear that?
Yeah. Can I see it? Damn it. I'm trying to come, Kate, but I'm stuck on this freaking.
Damn it!
You gotta be shitting me. I'm like, am I stuck again? On what? Oh my god. I'm stuck. No. I know I saved not too long ago. Oh my god. Silly game. and now Kate, the one who's usually stuck on like a corner of a table or something, is like running around. Like, come on dude, let's go. And I'm completely fucking stuck. I don't know why. I can't move. I'm stuck between these two bars. Unbelievable. Try and jump. Try and sprint and jump. Try and back up. Try and do anything. Damn it. Will it let me fast travel? Damn, then I gotta run. Alright, I guess I have to load my last save, which should have been right after the legendary glowing one. Son of a bitch. It's a freaking game. I mean, it's such an awesome game, but damn it. So many stupid little...
How are we supposed to fight when I can barely see me hands in front of me face?
So many little things just screw you over and piss you off.
Whoa. You hear that? Well, that was easy. Gotta be something of value on him.
Yeah. Potentially.
Something's ghosting us. Is that all you've got?
Alright. Oops, didn't mean to take the lantern, but whatever. Alright, come on, you damn feral ghouls.
Hold up. That. First crack at the gear. Time to have some fun.
Okay, that's something I'm gonna save here. I'll go around this thing, so I'm not fighting inside there. Son of a bitch. Light myself on fire.
We being followed?
We're not being followed, per se.
Hold up.
the time.
Yes, I do. Just kill a bunch of feral ghouls. Apparently. Continue to save every 3 seconds because it's a stupid game. Don't want the tuxedo. Take all of that. Bobby pin. Here's the suitcase. That's badass. I wish I had heavy though. That would have been super cool. I'm almost to the point where I start getting heavy heavy armor. Another couple levels. Some bitch. Right. I don't even see the word.
There we go. Got it.
Turrets. Yay. Ah, they are currently deactivated. We'll leave them that way. Oh, unless you were coming from this direction, then you could turn them on to kill the ghouls. I see. Nuka-Cola. Giddy up buttercup body. Oh, thanks, it's too heavy. Jesus, how big is this place? Alright, let's keep killing ghouls.
If I find you, you're gonna regret it.
Telephones.
Swear I heard something.
Gold watch. Deal. Pipe pistol. Yeah. Oh, she's getting jacked up.
Shite. I was just getting warmed up.
Yeah, I saw that. Getting your ass beat. Bucket. Red dress. I could put that on for Christmas.
I'm gonna rip your limbs off.
Huh, sequin dress.
Come on, you rad spitting zombies.
Kinds of clothes. I think most of those, you know, like red dress, sequin dress, all that kind of crap, they'll have charisma bonus. Damn, I was hoping the magazine would be there. Flight schedule. Walk the Freedom Trail. Boston Public. Find the treasures of Jamaica Plain. Ooh, I know one of the treasures. Might be pretty cool to try out. It's like the 2076 World Series something baseball bat. I think that one's in there. Alright. Do I still need to kill more damn ghouls? Yeah, still exterminate the ghouls. Alright. Ghoul extermination back underway. Let's save. Alright, so I'm fairly certain this end is clear. Somebody hiding in there. Carefully walk through there. Seems like I've been here before. Alright, so I'm fairly certain this level is clear. So everyone's dead over here. God, this sucks. I have to run all the way back up to the elevator work. Nope. Both doors are busted off the hinges. That's no good. Does this thing work? No. Make sure there's not some stupid sleeping ghoul somewhere. Hey.
Hey.
Need something?
Think you can unlock that?
I'm on it, Captain. Looks doable. I'll give it a try.
Better get it done. Love of
stupid lock. I got it. You can thank me any time now.
Rapid combat shotgun? Ah, damn it. I'm over encumbered. Rapid combat shotgun. Sounds pretty cool. No, I mean, not for me, but, you know, whatever. Let's sort this crap by weight. Holy shit. A bird just, like, flew headfirst in the window next to me. Just, like, knocked itself out, I think, once it fell straight down. Okay. Fire rate of 30. That's cool. It's like an automatic shotgun, maybe? Huh. Sounds pretty cool. I think I'm gonna get rid of this sledgehammer. And... damn. Everything else, all the stuff I have is like pretty good stuff. Most part. Batman sells for too much to dump. Shit. Get rid of that. Guess we could lose this chest piece. That's pretty heavy. I'll keep the right arm for Kate, maybe? Nah. I don't know. I guess I'll lose that as well. It is pretty heavy. I was just so excited to see it, because I mean, I've been like looking for the damn sturdy armor for so long. I don't think I've been in here. Or is this the... wait. Or have I been in here? Oh, it's just a different way to go to the same place. Yeah. My objective is right down there. It's actually very close. You go down. So it's on this level. Over there somewhere. What the hell is going on? Something I missed. Damn it. Can never be simple. Dead dude in a blocked thing. Damn it. It's pissing me off.
Have to find the card. No use. Just without a card.
Bless that stupid thing. Baggage claim. Wasn't I already over there or in there? Yeah, I was. But, oh, it's... So maybe I had to go back over there. And then I missed some way down from over there. I guess. I don't know. It's driving me nuts, though. Damn mazes. Just piss me off. Alright. So we'll go back through this entire freaking parking garage. To the damn baggage claim. So supposedly, like right beneath my feet is where I need to go. Just don't know how the hell to get there. Ah. There's what I missed previously. Alright. Save. Take some damn rat away. Oh yeah, bunch of unfriendlies.
Come on, give it a try. There, that's it. Not bad, is it? Easy now. Hang on, I'll get you some more. Huh? Who's there? Come out.
Initiate?
What are you doing down here?
I was following you. You led me right to the missing supplies.
Damn it! I thought I was being careful. Someone was bound to catch me eventually. I can't keep this up forever.
He's got pet feral ghouls.
All this food. Have you been feeding these ferals?
Yes. It's been working, too.
What do you mean it's been working? Why are you doing this?
It's a long story. I had a friend who was a ghoul once. As human as you or me. But the Brotherhood. The Brotherhood says ghouls are abominations. They all deserve to die. Would you kill him too? Just because of who he is?
Was he a feral?
What difference does it make? Weren't they all human once? I joined the Brotherhood 2 years ago. In all that time, I never doubted our beliefs. Never questioned them. But during the battle for the airport, the ghouls, they just kept coming. I killed, I don't even know how many. They started running away, but we kept going. I killed them all.
Obviously not.
They were ghouls.
Yes. But damn it, they were people first.
After the battle.
Yeah, not people anymore.
I needed some time to think.
Eat people.
I found this place. And the ghouls. What could I do? Report it, and they'd all be killed. Ignore them, and they'd attack the base. I thought, if I brought them food, maybe they'd just stay down here. There wouldn't have to be any more killing. Do you think I did the right thing?
I gotta lower the dosage.
Do you?
I don't know anymore. What are you gonna do with them?
They're a threat to the base. They have to be destroyed.
No! No, I won't just stand by and let you kill them. Not again.
Well, then,
where do you stand, Initiate? With these ferals, or with the Brotherhood?
I stand by myself, but I won't stand down.
Now this is what I'm talking about!
Ooh, Kate idolizes you. That's what I'm talking about. Clark's personal key, airport facilities, log. Damn, you got all kinds of good stuff. Alright, save. Because now that Kate idolizes.
Security's too good.
Use a rifle. It's a lot of cram. There's gotta be something here. Some jet. No, not yet. Gotta go down and kill them ferals. I'll take the duct tape though. Military grade duct tape, that's the good stuff. Alright, lots of ghouls to kill.
Hold up. Did you hear that? This is gonna be a piece of cake! Damn it, a blood on me boots. Okay, who's first?
Chop both of his arms off. He's just standing there like growling at me. That's funny. Alright.
You being followed? Love wiping the floor with you.
It's like... completed killing the ghouls. As the ghoul comes running at me.
Someone or something is playing games with us.
Whoa. Okay. That is a lot of ghouls.
We've got to do this more often. Do you have a minute? I think we should talk.
Oh, now she wants to talk. Okay.
I always have time to listen to you, Kate.
Good.
Here we go.
Because this isn't easy for me to say.
Get on, Kate.
And I want to get it right. Where do I begin? Did you know I spent 3 years fighting at the combat zone? 3 years of getting beaten to hell by a bunch of losers and lunatics. After the matches were over, I'd spit out the blood. Stitch me wounds, and do a couple of shots of psycho to keep me going. I fucking hated it. I hated the crowds, I hated the other fighters, and I hated myself. I never understood why I put myself through all that. Until now. It was because I was alone. And I think deep down, I wanted to die. I wanted one of my opponents to crush the life out of me. The easy way out.
Well, that's the past. You're not alone anymore.
Then maybe you know what I'm trying to say to you. My life's been nothing but one huge failure after another. You've heard all my stories, and you know the prices I've paid. There were a few times when things got really bad that I found myself staring down the barrel of my own shotgun. I don't know why I didn't pull the trigger. I guess I was praying that I could find a single decent scrap of humanity in this fucked up world. And then, what you did for me back there at Fog 95, It was like the answer to those prayers. That's the first time in my life I fully depended on someone else, and they didn't let me down. God damn it, I'm making a mess of this.
You're not messing anything up. You're doing just fine.
I'm trying to hold it together. Maybe I should just get to the point. The longer we've been spending time together, the more I'm beginning to realize what you mean to me. And I'm not just talking about you watching me back or sharing a drink together. I mean more than that. Before we met, I'd never let me guard down around anyone. I didn't dare. But with you, I feel like I can let you in and see me for everything that I am, for better or for worse. Look, I can't go back to the way things were before we met. I won't. But what I need you to do is look me in the eyes and tell me you feel something too.
Here we go. Wait. Quick save.
Of course I do. I'm in love with you, Kate.
You...
Son of a
bitch. You said... You're in love with me. I can't do that right now. I'm just not ready. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let me... I don't know if I'll always fail, but I gotta give another shot. Maybe I have some,
Of course I do. I'm in love with you, Kate.
You're what?
Son of a bitch.
You said... You're in love with me. I can't do that right now.
One more try.
I'm just not ready. I'm sorry.
Damn it.
Of course I do. I'm in love with you, Kate.
You're
Son
what?
Of a bitch.
You said you're in love with
okay.
Me. I can't do that right now. I'm just not ready. I'm sorry.
The reason I'm trying to get that to work is because, like, when you sleep next to a romantic companion, you get a buff that gives you more experience for a while. But whatever. Just chop your face off. All right.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
See, it was like, it's either that or it's like, why are you picking up all that junk? No magazine, no bobblehead, no nothing. There's gotta be something. Something besides an alarm clock. And a blowtorch. Damn it. Shitting me? That's a bunch of crap. Oh, look. You could probably release these dudes and they'll fight a lot of
can't
the,
break the code.
Oh. If you got the hacking skills, anyhow, you could. Okay, so let me save. I need to level up. So I think my last... what did I choose? I think it was just a point in agility. Or no, wait. It was armor 3. So let's see, 26. Can I take... Yeah, here we go. Limb damage is completely eliminated. No more being crippled. Ever again. Alright, lady. Let's get out of here. Now, I know there was an elevator. Yeah, here we go. Damn it. feel like I'm missing something. Seems like too much work to not get any kind of anything special out of it.
Lower level.
Commonwealth. Okay, let me... Horizon Airlines. There's some loot in here somewhere. Probably not. And I was right. There's not. All right, let's get rid of these stupid rats. Munch on some stuff. Get healed up, then we'll save.
If it was up to me, I'd take every Feral, Mutie, and Sin and shoot them into space.
Good plan. Very realistic. So what am I doing here? Port Captain Kells. Alright. Let's go do that. Nope, don't want to hear it.
Report, Knight. Have you completed your investigation into the missing supplies?
The ruins beneath the airport are filled with ghouls.
Were filled.
Initiate Clark has been stealing rations to feed them.
He was what? God, you're serious. He betrayed his oath to the Brotherhood, stole our supplies, and tried to help those abominations? Where is he? What happened to him?
He did.
He's dead.
I expected as much. It's a shame. I had high hopes for him. Very well. We'll consider this matter closed. I have some caps for your service.
You better.
Since you've proven your capabilities in the field, I have a different type of mission for you. We have squires in need of training. They're young recruits. They need a good example to follow. Someone to emulate. I think it's time for you to pass your skills on to the youngsters. Are you ready to mentor a squire?
What?
What exactly do I have to do?
You'll be given a location to purge of those post-bomb deviants. This includes synths and those mind-eroded children of Adam. A squire will accompany you. He or she is to watch and learn. Should be a simple mission, but largely beneficial to our young soldiers in training. What do you say?
Okay. Sure.
I'm happy to help out.
Good. A squire will be waiting for you down below. She'll have the location. Go show her how the Brotherhood gets things done.
Okay. Well, I think that that's going to do it for this episode. The one thing I'm going to do is because I've got Kate's perk now. I'm going to swap her out for Lieutenant Diane. Because his perk...
Attention all personnel.
His is,
I'm disappointed I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited. Anyone who is engaged in such fraternization should report to Knight Captain Kate for immediate decontamination.
What's on your mind, soldier?
That is all.
Paladin.
Trying to talk to him.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
All right.
Ready.
Roger that.
There's nothing quite like the smell of power armor grease and testosterone.
The aroma is rather pungent.
All right, Kate. You can go hang out with Strong.
Doesn't it feel good to be a part of
something as important
as the Brotherhood?
Can't get what I want from
you?
You get sent packing. That's the way life works. Ooh, Stimpak. And some water. You start
when
picking that crap up again.
When it comes to keeping the Pridwin running, Proctor Ingram's the best.
Okay. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. We'll pick back up with Lieutenant Diane. And, yeah. Killing more stuff. Alright, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next one. Bye.